to put on pressure, just for you to feel it.
I was like 10.
And then I'm going to say the word, and I'm gonna lead him on. So it's gonna be in this order: pressure, word, guidance. So shape. Place. Anchors off. Second, step on the bed.
Wait, sit.
And when he learns down, we'll pattern it down. But right now, it's fine.
If he does down, it's very good.
Good. No. Even now, we're gonna start setting the boundary. Don't cut off.
Good boy.
Break. Good job.
So pressure.
Place. Second up, fourth paw gets up there, paw pushes off. Good boy. Good boy.
I don't know why our neighbor's in the basement. He's the best.
Break. Don't try to make things easy for them.
Yeah. That's not gonna help them grow.
We're fair, huh?
We're fair.
I really like this. It gives them such clear information. They're like, yeah. Pressure, I turn it off. That it's like kind of empowering. They're like, oh, I can control this.
Yeah. You can. Very smart boy.
It's just so clear and fair to them. Break. Good boy. You're on break for a minute. Go on.
Same levels. Pressure.
Oh, yeah. Place. See if he'll sing about me walking on. Good. No. Place. Sit. Good boy. Good. Hi. Break. Good boy. There you go. Place. Add a little pointing. Down. See, I'm not going to miss it anymore. Break. Hey, it's my place. Good. Down. I'm trying to catch him as soon as he goes.
Good. Good boy.
Break. Good job. Yeah, you're over that.